Hey everybody, dutchsinse here. 11:55 p.m. Central Time on Monday, May 26, 2014. And if you haven't heard already, a large landslide, mudslide occurred in western Colorado. This is just one example of mainstream media report. 4 miles long, 2 miles wide, 250 feet deep. And it happened east of Collbran, Colorado. So kind of out there in the middle of nowhere. Now they show it at Highway 330 and Salt Creek Road. When they zoomed in on this, you see this here? Let me just go ahead and show you on Google Earth what actually collapsed. What's 4 miles long, 2 miles wide, and 250 feet deep? We have a fracking operation here at the location. And if there's any question, you can zoom in on any one of these pads and you'll see the tanks, the apparatus, and they even have, I think, a compressor station over here which collects and condenses the natural gas into a pipeline. So that kind of explains why they had guys up on the hill to begin with to check out what's going on. Now I'm wondering if there was some seismic movement that occurred before this that just hasn't been reported yet. When the mainstream media zooms in on it, they don't say a thing. They even back it out a little. Watch. Okay, 3 people missing. Back it out. They had to have looked at the area. I mean, wouldn't you wonder what this is that actually collapsed? Look, I mean, it's multiple sites, multiple frack sites. There you go. I mean, I just wanted to bring that to your attention. And if you're not familiar with what fracking is the process of drilling first a shaft and then injecting high volumes of high pressure water deep into the Earth's crust to separate the shale from the natural gas. In other words, they fill the area with liquid, high pressure liquid. That's the process. All right, there you go, guys. Always important to go look this stuff up, see what's at the location. Pretty shocked to see that there and have them not report that. I mean, it's obvious the two go hand in hand. You hydraulically fracture the area and then you have a huge 4 mile long landslide. Put two and two together on that. You're not going to hear it from the mainstream media. They're not going to come out and say, oh, the oil company is responsible for this. No way. If they did, that would just be hell's going to freeze over next. You know, watch out. The false flag coming if they actually acknowledge it. But there it is. You can see it with your own eyes. There's nothing else in the area either. It's just there. Look, I mean, you can go around all the other peaks, east, west, north, south by several miles. And you know what? Let's do a line measurement mile tool on this. This isn't feet. Let's turn this to miles. Okay, there's Collbran. Here's the area where they said collapsed, where the little road goes out. There's 4 miles. So 4 miles this way, 4 miles this way. That puts this operation here, anywhere in this region right in here. 4 miles from that point, unless it was 4 miles this way, in which case, okay, almost exactly 4 miles, you've got Collbran, but right outside of town, look what you got. Here, 4 miles in either direction. Wow. Well, we know the dangers of fracking, and we know fracking does cause earthquakes as they inject that water, and the size of this operation just kind of tells the tale. Let's go ahead and turn off this tool here. Kind of tells the tale of the amount of gas that they are extracting and the amount of water that they are injecting to get that gas. Be safe, folks.